All right, and welcome back to another NHL 21 little tip video. This ain't going to be too long, but today I'm going to show you how you can get traded. Now, if you want some more tips like this, I am the Be A Pro guy, okay? I even got two series going on right now, so if you're interested in Be A Pro at all, hit your boy with a subscribe. If it's not your main mode of interest, I am also doing a franchise mode with the Atlanta Thrashers expansion team, so go ahead and hit your boy up with a subscribe. Anyways, now that we got all the YouTube garbo out of the way, I'm gonna show you how to get your ass traded. As you can see, I'm on the Buffalo Sabres, so that's a painful enough existence. Other than nice jerseys, there's really not much here. I'm just playing. We're a couple seasons in, and the roster's actually great. But with the new update, boom, they finally unlocked it. They unlocked the interactions tab. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go ahead, you're gonna hit the GM meeting. It does expire at some point though, so you don't have forever to do this. There is an expiry date on it. As you can see, the GM sounds a little bit worried. They're like, yo, you wanted to chat about something? Yes, sir. You have two options. You can just end the conversation and be like, actually, you know what? I like being a Buffalo Sabre. Or you can be like Ryan O'Reilly and say, you know what, man? I've had enough. I'm done. And that's all you can do. Boom. You can just go ahead, request a trade. Now, in this case, I am a very good player, back-to-back 40-goal scorer, and they don't want to trade me. The Sabres are also, right now, like I said, in a very competitive state, so they don't really want to trade me. You do lose a little bit of line score, of course, and obviously, some management. They're not going to like you nearly as much, and neither are your teammates for doing that, so I don't know how many times you can do it. I guess we're about to find out. Because I imagine if you're at a point where you unlock this ability, you're going to be at a point where your character is pretty decent. So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to simulate right about a week, and we're going to see. Oh, we might get some teammate interactions after that trade request here. I don't know. Oh, that's just a promise failure because I... Okay, cool. All right, so I had to simulate almost an entire month. Matter of fact, just over a month. But eventually, you do get the GM meeting back. So you go ahead and hit the GM meeting. Let's see if... Oh, wow, they're actually wearing something different. That's kind of cool. Now we are actually not having a good season at all. 2 goals, 6 assists. Yeah, that is pretty slow start. Oh, and there you go. We actually were granted a trade, which is huge. And now we have a couple of options. You can ask to be traded to a contender. You can ask to be traded to a specific division, or you can say, you know what? Just get me out of here. All right, just get me out of here. And I just want to not be a Buffalo Sabre anymore, or whatever the team you're on is at that particular time. Now, these two options, the specific division and the contender, are going to have a lower likelihood of actually happening because obviously it's shrinking the amount of teams that can trade for you. So for the purposes of this video and me not having to do it too many times and go through the cycle too many times, I'll just say any team. We're gonna go with any team, and then there you go. Request has been granted. Now, obviously, you're probably not gonna get traded right away. I'm expecting this to take maybe a week, maybe 2 weeks at the most, and then get traded. I'm also assuming there might actually be some press conference stuff going on here, because eventually this is... Tobolski, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to cut you off, bro, as you have countless times to me. But like I'm saying, this is going to leak out, I assume, and you're going to have some form of, I don't know, radio interview or radio hit with Sabalski or something, or maybe your teammates are going to get angry at you. I don't know. Okay, no, this is just another challenge. Okay, cool. Get out of here, Jack. I stole your job, Jack. I literally stole the C right off your chest. Get out. You don't get to challenge me to anything.
This one with a strong defensive
James.
Effort in their
James
own
Sabalski.
End.
Okay. So James Sabalski is in my...
The Jets.
So now that James Sabalski finally shut the hell up, because you can't skip him if you're in a cutscene, which is they might want to fix that. Now you have the confirmation that you've been traded when it does happen. It took about a week and a half, and that's pretty much what it should take. You know, sometimes it takes longer in real life, but this is a video game, so you want to get it done quick, fast when you're trying to get out of here. Now, unfortunately for me, I got traded to the Ducks, but that's not for the purposes of this video. You get two options. You can basically leave with a, you know, a good taste in everyone's mouth, like, hey, man, it was fun. I enjoyed the experience. It was an honor being on the team. Or you can just be like, you know what, man, I had a run, but I'm out. Which is what we're going to go with the Buffalo Sabres. I assume that's going to, I don't know, perhaps make it less likely that they're going to sign us or offer us a contract in very limited free agency. Did they just extend the handshake? And we took it eventually. It cut right as we took it. But there you go. Do we get a cutscene for showing up to our brand new team?
All right, let's go around the horn and see what
James
happened elsewhere.
James, I'm gonna need you to stop. Well, it does give you the brand new jersey, which is pretty cool. That was a very seamless transition. Now let's see if we get a cutscene. Do we get some form of cutscene? It looks like the coach is coming in to meet us. So it looks like when you get traded, you were also not losing captaincy. It looks like you're just basically going to be handed the captaincy as soon as you walk into a new organization, which I do not like at all. At all. I think EA Sports should have a system where you have to earn captaincy even if you have some standing in the league. And even if you are a superstar, you should still earn that. It should not be handed to you because you're walking into a new team, okay?
Was there any volatility in this?
There was not any volatility, but there was about to be volatility in my voice, James Cebulski, if you cut me off again. But that is how you get traded. Oh, and you know what? The Sabres are right up on the schedule, so let's see if there's a little bit of a cutscene for coming back to your former team. Let's see, there might be a thing. Oh, you do get a little bit of a press conference. Okay. Well, that's not a press conference, but you know, a pregame interview, postgame interview, whatever you want to call it. That's pretty cool.
So going into this big game, any sort of advice to get your mind right for this one, Razor?
Well, no, actually, there's nothing that's perfect. There's nothing that really fits in a box that you can say this works for everybody. But the key is to try.
Okay, so it's the same standard big game cutscene that you get from the bench. So here we are on our brand new team with this character, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you get traded from one team to another. Obviously, you can have other opportunities. Like I said, you can request specific things like be traded to a contender or a specific division, but it doesn't look like you can request to be traded to a very specific team, which, I mean, it's fine. That's not always... there you go. We're going to get a point against the former team, but it's not always how it goes in the NHL. So I don't know, man. I feel like it's a pretty cool system, but that is how you get traded in NHL 21. Thank you for watching. Thank you. I hope this was helpful to you. And yeah, like I said, if you want to see some Be a Pro and maybe a little bit of franchise mode, hook your boy up with a subscribe, man. Other than that, I'm not going to bore you with any extra YouTube stuff today, man. I'm out. I'm just out. Later.